Hello, welcome to RV Corral. I'm Shelly James, and I am going to show you today one of my favorite trailers. This is the Keystone Cougar 30 RKD WE. And what I love about these Cougars are so many aspects I'm going to show you today, and hopefully you will love them too. I really want to show you this. Is our first door here where we have what's called the in-command system, and this is actually the brain of what I'm going to show you inside, where you can check all of your levels. This is also where you would override if you ever needed to, which is a really important thing to know. But the Keystone Cougars are the number one selling trailer in America for a reason. So come on with me and let's check it all out. As you can see, we've got a beautiful big awning on this 30 length trailer. It's a little bit more, as you know, with the tongue tow, but we've got outdoor speakers, and what I think is a game changer for the industry right here are these steps. These are the step aboves, super solid, super safe, great for people coming and going all the time, which is what you do when you're on your RV and out and about camping. So let's check this out. We've got the Cougar Climate Guard Protection, which this comes with, which just basically means your underbelly is covered and insulated on your tanks. It also comes now solar ready, pre-wired for solar. So if you are interested in that, you can talk to us here. We are a full service RV lot where we have an amazing department of technicians and service experts that can get you what you need. There are different packages depending on the kind and price you want to pay that they can put on there for you, and talk to them about your needs for that and keep your batteries charged. And then another aspect I really like about the 30 RKD is this outdoor kitchen. And nice to know that you got some magnets up there to hold that up, which is a very convenient thing these days. Comes with a stove right here. So it's called the Capital Grill. Just a little guy right there, which is nice to have outdoors when you're hanging out with your awning out and your friends and you want to do a little outdoor cooking. And a nice little fridge, which is excellent too. So real handy, a little storage space for your extras that you're cooking with. Let's keep rolling down here on the other things about this. Got a utility shower, which are always nice when you're coming and going from the beach, or if you have dogs, kids, it's really nice to have that. You can have both your hot and your cold water on this, and there's a hose that connects, and you can spray off and use that as you need to. Of course, we've got the rack ladder, which enables you to get up and check your seals, spare tire. This is your electric and your spot over here for your electric plug-in. And it's, I know these can be a 50 amp, 30 amp, depending on what you need to do. This right here is your cable and TV, things like that. The thing I love about this Cougar is this big, beautiful slide out. It's a double wide slide out. It really seems extra awesome for the space inside, which we'll show you. And it is also insulated, which makes a big difference. And let's see here. Here's going to be your sewer hose right there, your dumping station, where you'd connect your hose right there. And then you've got your black and your gray tank. And you can't see it from here, but the valves are tucked right below. This is actually a storage underneath on the slide out of the bedroom. Gives you a little extra space. And so that's kind of a handy thing, because you always need extra storage when you're out and about. I know for my family, we have so much stuff we want to take, like toys and everything, so it's really excellent to have that extra space. Right here, you can see where we were going through the other side. This is your battery disconnect. One of the things I love about the Cougars is it's got the electronic leveling, and it's the auto leveling system right here. Super handy, and that saves you a lot of issues where you don't have to do the hand cranks yourself, and I love that. There's a little light inside here that I can't see it from there, but there is a little light inside that cubby. We don't have the batteries hooked up today because it's kind of cold. Of course, your city water and your fresh water connection right there, nice and easy. And because we are full service and we love taking care of our customers long after the sale, we do a full pre-delivery inspection on these, and you get two batteries, and you get, of course, your LP tanks filled. These are 7.5 gallons each right here. And it comes with an awesome electric power tongue jack. This is so nice. No more getting down there and cranking, although it's not a bad thing to keep those muscles strong, but this is a very convenient item right there. I love that. So the other thing about this is it's got this beautiful cap on the front. It's a fiberglass cap, and it is insulated, and it's got these killer LEDs that can light up and make you look real trick when you're going down the road. So why don't we come on inside, and I'll show you the things I like about the inside of this Cougar 30 RKD. So right here, I didn't want to pass by the fact that they've got a lovely little power outlet out here and your satellite and your TV antenna. So that's kind of conveniently located right outside here for you when you're out and entertaining. And I think what I'll do is take you inside in a moment, but I want to fix that with you on this backside. It is another source for your satellite and cable TV right at the back, so makes that nice that you have two of those options. So let's head on inside, shall we? You know, I've loved RVing since about 2004. A lot of people know me from being a local musician here in town, but I love RVing. So let's go inside and show you some of the things I love about this. Again, the awesome solid steps. And let's head back to the kitchen. That's one of my favorite things to do because I love to cook. So one of the things that makes me immediately go to something like this is the kitchen countertop space and the designs for the pantry. Because when I'm loading up my RV with my family, we take a lot of food because I love to cook. So what I love about this is that the rear kitchen is what this has lots of countertop space. That's one of the things that I'm always looking for. The other thing I love about it is the double stainless steel sink allows you to be able to actually do some dishes nice and deep, and it comes with area down here below enough to put a small garbage, which is really nice. You don't have to have it taking up space. And if you can feel how big it feels in here, my daughter and I and my husband could even have a little dance party right in here if we wanted to at night. And you know, because the party always ends up in the kitchen, right? So great cabinet space up here. I love the touch. It makes a little different here with this kind of material to give a little bit of a nice design. And so we got the nice cabinetry window at the back. Now for me, I love that because when I'm cooking or doing dishes, I love to be able to look at the beautiful vista where we're camped. So that is a key element of this 30RK that I really, really enjoy. Of course, you got your power up here that you need and some light switches. They did a little backsplash kind of idea, which I really enjoy. And even a little tiny spice rack right here. So another window here, lots of drawers, more space for more pantry. This is nice as well. You got pots and pans drawer down here. Got your Furrion, you actually have an oven, which some don't always have an oven. We got the three burner stove here, which is really nice. And this kind of is an extra backsplash when you're cooking, so you can keep the grease away from your kitchen wall. Got your micro, of course, a big Dometic fridge, which is nice. Nice big tall one. This is a big size. I really like that. You can fit lots and lots of food in there. Now, here's the key. Again, when I was talking about all that food and box goods and canned goods I need to bring on, check out the extra pantry. This could be anything, of course. It could be for your other items that you love. Books, movies. Really nice, big, deep pantries. So that's, again, a big factor about this particular one. One of the things I'd like you to notice is the radiused ceiling of the Cougars trailers. These are really nice ceilings. It gives you a little bit more feel of open space. I find that I tend to feel a little bit more homey and roomy when they've got a little bit more ceiling space, which the radius gives you that feeling. Over here, we've got this beautiful array again of extra cabinetry, nice and deep. And I love the fact that they've got this nice little touch going on design. Big old TV here, which does come out and you can adjust the angle of it. And again, more space for more of your items you might want to bring on board. They're also putting on a great little electric fireplace. I love these because you don't necessarily have to fire up the entire furnace in the morning. If it's just a little chilly, you can just crank this one up and it gives you that beautiful looking flame and does take the edge off just while you're hanging out in here, maybe waiting for your spouse or your loved ones to wake up. Of course, we do know that the dinette and the couch both are extra beds. So this one can sleep up to about six people or more. If you wanted to put somebody on the floor, a little kid, it could be on an air mattress. This is a really nice feature. You just take these cushions off. This comes all the way out. Pull these bars down. How nice is that? And then we replace this cushion here. And we can put these back on real quickly. And you are set to go. And it's so nice because it's not the springs, it's a nice foam. Feels great. You can kick back, watch your great TV right there in the middle of the room. And again, very sizable for two people to sleep. Plus, still leaves room to get around. I love these hard floors they're putting in now, just solid surfaces. Get away from the carpet. Really easy to clean. Sweep it right out. But this is a beautiful aspect about this particular family unit that I really like. Nice little area over here where it's got little table, end table with storage. You can put things here if you need to. Nice big walk-through bathroom. I love this. This is so nice to be able to walk through your bedroom. Very nice, spacious bathroom. We got the sink. You got an actual storage for toilet paper and towels. And you've even got a little medicine chest, which is real nice. You can fit everything you need up there. Your power source. Of course, your skylight and your shower. Nice and big size. A round corner. Real nice style there. And let's come on through into this big, beautiful bedroom, which also has a king-size bed. One of the things I love that Keystone is doing with their RVs is they're trying to put 110 power down near the beds, because these days a lot of people have to plug in things at night, either your phone. We get a lot of older couples that come in that have their CPAP machines and they really need those plug-ins nearby. So Keystone and the Cougars are coming with more jacks and even USB, which is real nice as well. Huge closet on this one, which I love, and I kind of like this design again, the radius ceiling. Love the roof vent in the bedroom. That's key for me because I love airflow and I love to sleep a little bit cold, so I like to have the ability to have that air flowing through. And then a big closet, and you can even get a little pass through down through there to your storage if you needed to, which is real handy. Nice looking on the design back here. Nice big mirror, which is real nice on a little room to make it feel more spacious to have all the mirror, and a dresser. So this is actually really impressive, because one of the things about the bedrooms on RVs is they're not really well known for all of their space for clothing, but this one has that. That's why we like the 30 RKD and your cabinets up top. Let's pass through the other door. Cruise back the other way. Now, let's talk about what I was showing you earlier in the video about the in-command system. If I were to have this hooked up to batteries right now, this would just come on at the touch of this button, and when I touch the screen, it would come on, and this shows you all of your leveling, all of your levels, everything you need to know about your RV, and guess what else? You can get the smart app for your phone and actually have it on your phone as well, and you can run your lights and everything right from here. It is such a cool design. I really, really love it. And you got your heated holding tank system up here, which is important with the four seasons that they do on these Cougars. So I love the second door to the bedroom here, coming through the bathroom. You can have that privacy if you want. And I just hope you have enjoyed me showing you some of my favorite aspects of the Keystone Cougar 30 RKD. This is a 2021, as you can see from all the amazing things that it can do. And I hope you enjoy. I know my number's there on the screen for you to check out. Again, my name is Shelly James. I'm with RV Corral. Thank you for taking your time to watch this video and check out these awesome trailers. I'll see you next time.